Did you know that in 1997, Marvel and DC created a Captain America, Batman special? The plot centers around the Red Skull hiring the Joker to steal an atomic bomb during World War II. However, the Joker is then later horrified to find out that the Skull is a Nazi. The two villains engage in a fight before Batman and Captain America could arrive.